side-by-side of GoPro and iPhone 7. I should have done a 3-2-1 go, so I could match them up in editing. From what I can see on the screen, the GoPro looks like nothing's happening, and the iPhone is like bouncing all over. I don't know if the iPhone will straighten it out later, or if that's just the way it is. It's hot now that we're at the bottom. Warmer, doesn't it?
Okay, I'm gonna put my wheel in there and shoot out of this one.
What?
That was a big divvy.
Oh. Got a little scrape there. Looks like submarine rock, but it's not. It looks like it.
It's submarine rock's father.
Yeah. Of iPhone holding.
It's big.
Oh, look, it didn't record anything.
My phone?
Yeah.